The General Assembly will head to yet another special session today. Governor Beshear and Senate President David Williams traded barbs about who is to blame. WLKY's Drew Douglas joins us with what they're saying, Drew.
Vicki, Governor Beshear says Williams threw a temper tantrum and went home after not getting what he wanted. Williams responded to the governor's remarks, calling them the biggest personal attack he's ever seen in his years in the legislature.
Once again, it's the morning after a legislative session has formally come to a close. And once again, critical business remains unfinished. The reason is a familiar one to Kentuckians. Senate President David Williams.
Governor Steve Beshear, you know, if he wants to worry about it.
It's a he says, he says battle taking place at the Capitol in Frankfort. Governor Beshear blames David Williams for blocking another bill in the General Assembly, this time a transportation budget.
Yesterday, our Senate president not only refused to pass routine bills to keep the state operational, but also torpedoed essential legislation designed to protect the health and safety of our citizens.
I have never kept any of these things from being voted on personally.
Included in this piece of legislation will be funding for the Ohio River Bridges Project. Williams says the Republican-controlled Senate simply wasn't willing to give the governor line-item veto power over the roads plan. Beshear suggests Williams remains bitter over losing in the November election, turning the General Assembly into a personal competition.
And yesterday he was talking about how he had whooped me or something like that. What a juvenile.
Beshear also claims Williams' greed got in the way. Beshear says Williams tried to sneak in more funding for his district's roads.
We took that $40 million out of it. It's not in there. That's the largest project that was removed from the road plan, and it came from my district.
Williams repeatedly said Beshear has demonized him, stating he's become hesitant to go to public places with his family because of the governor's message.
We get threats. We have verbal assaults when we go out. I absolutely, at this juncture right now, would not go to Louisville, Kentucky to a sporting event or to a concert or anything because of what I've experienced with people.
The special session will begin Monday at noon, and a bill to crack down on prescription drugs will also be worked on. Each day will cost taxpayers $60,000. I'm Drew Douglas, WLKY News.
Thank you, Drew. Since David Williams became the Senate president 12 years ago, the General Assembly has gone to a special session four times to settle budget disagreements. According to the governor, these extra sessions have cost the state $2 million and counting.